Oh. Wait a second. Oh, yeah, like. What's up, guys? How y'all doing? It's your boy, Fat Boy. We're back with more Bioshock Infinite. Oh. Anyways, how you guys doing? Hope you guys are having a wonderful time. And let's get to it, shall we? Nope. I forgot there's no shift in here. God damn it. Yeah. How you guys doing? Hope you guys are having a wonderful time. Right now we are just Come on. All right, hack. Time to start the hack. I just need to get the research done. And we are done. Okay. English. Will I speak it? All right, we're done. And we're back. No reason to do that yet. Ooh, what be this?
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing unbelievable?
Oh, are you here, Senator Cohen? Ah. Well. It's not like I knew you were there. Okay, we need a straight one. And then we need this. Oh my god. Ta-da. Nothing to invent here yet. Grab any of them. Okay. At least money. And that spot shut down. Anything on the left? Nope. Okay, where am I supposed to? Oh. Oh.
Please.
I mean, dude, you just got wrecked, my dude. I'm sorry, turrets, but looks like you have to stay down here. What's happening?
Fitzpatrick.
Oh, God, you sick fuck, let me out of there.
Oh,
come down now. Life, death. The burden of the artist is to capture.
Ah, I've captured.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory.
It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth.
Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Oh, wait, are those turrets over there? Yep. I was like, wait a fucking minute. That's turrets over there. God damn it, I wanted to grab these. I did not mean for them to die. Alright, start the hack. Okay, perfect, 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 perfection. Oh wait. Okay, no, hell no, I'm not gonna waste time with this one. There's some value. Oh, what is that up there? I just saw it. Can I go there? No, I can't. Wait, there's a lot of things up there too, though. I see... Yep. Alarm expert. Who's trying to fuck with me?
I was just getting warmed up.
Ah, yeah. Look, I don't even need to do that. I could have just came. Oh my god. I could have just came here too. Okay, let's hack this first. Okay, at least that's that. Okay, we need to go straight, so. Oh, well, technically, I guess you would still need to do jumping then, but I could have just done this here. I didn't even realize this place. Okay, who's laughing? Alright, I don't know who's laughing, but no thank you. All right, up. Oh, here, up again. Up, up. Definitely gonna put this here. Find the right one. Well, somebody got fucked. All right. What is that sound? Is that a big? Wait, is it you guys just banging into stuff? I was like, yeah, it is you guys just banging into stuff. I was like, come on, game.
I know why you've come, little Paul. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Okay.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
Okay, so he's a psychopath.
Their mortality in my quad tech. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to you. And to Ryan.
Oh. Yo, what the fuck? Shut up. Yeah, I can't pick up liquid nitrogen. I can't can't pick up. Well, I can pick up first aid. Nothing here. Why are they all floating up in air though? Okay. Let's try this. Oh my god, my brain is literally racking it. I am like working overtime right now. My brain is working overtime. Oh god. We'll just leave the med kits there. Hopefully we can remember them. But holy shit, bro, calm down, my dude. Like, for real, like, honestly, he is starting to scare me, bro. Like, dude, calm your tits, bro. You are starting to scare me. I don't appreciate that. Ooh, it was a spider too, thank god. I needed that. Dude, I have the protection of literal, like, everything. I've worked to meet all beings in Little League, and even I'm shocked at the cold blood that oozes out of these autistic types. This broad Culpepper and that freaking job, Cohen, are in some kind of a feud. And Cohen's looking for my security detail to pick sides. The next thing I know, I'm called into Ryan's office to talk about the whole mess. Goddamn nut job artists. Ammo! Well, I don't need them, so... Wait. Am I supposed to be here? Where am I supposed to go? Cop, Poseidon Plaza. Poseidon Plaza. Poseidon Plaza. So all of them are in Poseidon Plaza. So these are just side areas, maybe? Oh, crap. Oh, no, no. Right. Another U in Ven. Ta-da. Okay. Ooh, fuck me. Okay, I did. Dude, there's nowhere for me to do anything. I could. Well, the game done cucked me again. Fucker. I realized I couldn't do shit. Alright, what can I build here? Can I build anything? Can't build Bloodlust yet. Hey! Okay. Will be. Why? Well, they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs? The thing is, right? I really just want to focus on these four weapons. I'm not even going to bother this right now. For now. Because... I don't know, I'd rather go with damage first. Alright, what the hell you want, Houdini? Oh, somebody's getting fucked. Oh, wait, it's a nitro splicer. I need that. We need those. And we're maxed out. Can we buy things then? I didn't even realize. Circus of value. That, oh no, that's just a vending machine. That's not the circus of value. Shit. Machine gun ammo. Don't need those. Been a while since we saw a nitro. Alright. Oh, there it is. Circus of value. Welcome to the circus of value. What? there a spider? Okay, Poseidon's Plaza's upstairs. It is! You bloody bastard! Hell nah! Alright. Alright.
I can see your
if you're gonna finish me and hear your fruit, and the saps you tossed in this meat locker will bag like rabbits. I just watched and waited. And when they started to kick, I started to scavenge. Made myself a little splicer cocktail I did.
What the f- Oh, that's my turret gone. Dude, that is scary. I was like, huh, what the hell? I actually thought I lost that, but... Okay, I need to go up. We need to go all the way up. Actually, no, we don't have to go all the way up, but we need to go all the way straight now. Oh, we can't do that. Oh, no, wait, no. Can we? Can we not? No, it doesn't matter. We can't do it. I can't make an S shape because it blocks the way. Like, even if I've done this. Oh, fuck me. I didn't even see that. My brain, bro. My brain. Alright. Target splicer. Time for you to... Oh, shit. That's a nitro. Oh, I did not know that was a nitro, so... Mabi. God damn it.
I'm feeling full like an expectant mama.
Right.
In the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
How about new? Wait, what? Oh, he's just taking the same picture of that one. You know what? Fine. Alright, we are taking as much. Come on, let me take a picture of the bouncer. What you gonna do? What you gonna do, huh? Okay, you're gonna do that then. Fuck me. You ain't going nowhere, Mr. B. Ring around Rosie. Little one. No, no. Time to get healed.
Thank you.
All right. Who said that? Alright. Okay, what? Okay, let's go back to this place. No! I don't even know shit! What the hell? Okay, fuck this game. I didn't even do shit. I wasn't even the one that broke the star. Fucking bit. I was fucking bamboozled. All right. I'm gonna need a lot of fire for this area, I guess. I didn't even do shit. It ain't my fault. I hear Big Daddy. What's this? Bouncer? Honestly, like I said, we use more bouncer. Come on, game. Aw, oh, fuck off, game. I'm not even gonna use my health. Alright. We need that Big Daddy, so... French jockey. Yes. All right. Ooh, 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 fuck me. All right, I'm sorry, Mr. B, but Nope, Mr. Bobble ain't here. Go to sleep.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let me take a picture of that.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
I guess the kids still call Mr. Bubbles, huh? I hate those sounds. I honestly hate those sounds.
Where are you going, honey?
Hey, yo, ma! Can't do that. All right, one hit KO. Holy shit. There is so many Big Daddy. Something behind here, but I can't go back there. Big Daddy? Big Daddy? Hello, Big Daddy. There's three, so we're gonna grab one more from this guy here. I realize we are about to be out of anti. We got nothing here. Alright, we're just gonna have to use this. And then use the buck. The buck feedy. Worst comes to worst, we'll just use the rocket or the grenade launcher. Knock knock. PD, let's go. Let's use this. All Are you fucking serious? So I don't know why that sounds so. It doesn't get old. Like sometimes when you listen to things like that, it starts to get old. But to me, it doesn't. Hey, bitch! I'm back. I'm back, bitch. Oi, 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 mate, oi. All right. No. Goodbye, Mr. Bubbles.
I've seen such terrible things.
Thank you,
and
Mr.
done worse myself.
Thank you
for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
All right.
Time for a nap.
Mr. Angel. Yep, time for a nap. I have gotten some money, buddy. Alright, there's a lot of places we can actually explore here. So let's explore this side first. I hear more Big Daddy. I can just take pictures. I mean, you think about it, it's basically free Big Daddy research. Okay, we don't have to fight. At least we don't have to fight that. That much we know. This I don't know the code for this. Is there a hidden code anywhere? I'ma just hack it. Okay, Fuck. Okay, we're gonna have to do this style. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? My brain, my brain, my brain. Just gotta use the snake. Ooh! Alright. Before I got spotted, let's just do this then. Go down. Oh, down here. Yeah, I just need one more piece if I can find that piece. Oh, there it is. Look at that. Look at all that money. But honestly, though, what is the point of this room here? I don't see anything valuable other than money. Then just talk then. Why are you up there? And I just want to talk. And then he's like literally just hanging out on the ceiling. He's like, hello. Is this the same Big Daddy? It is the same Big Daddy. Okay. If I break this, I'm definitely gonna get, like... Oh well. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Anything fancy in here that I can use?
Fontaine knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Then splines come screaming out the woodwork. Burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
Fuck me. I just couldn't find the thing. I was like trying to find the thing. Get it to move faster, that's like, well, not move faster, but let's trying to find the right key sometimes inside my brain. Woo! Alright, looks like we maxed out on that. We don't need to grab pipe, but we can grab film. Thank you. Thank you. But what was the point though? There's nothing here but slot machine. That's it.
I should watch the company.
Well, why is this so dark? Why is this so dark? Why is this place so dark?
Cohen's not a musician. He's Ryan's stable boy. Ryan's corrupt policies crap all over the place, and Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel like you would with a problem mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase.
Oh.
But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really do anything about the smell.
Oh. Alright. Looks like they just announced the Splicer Gang. Come on, I ain't wasting ammo for this. I mean, with such a game, then to be honest, I have nothing to say. Can't jump back up there. Alright, first aid kit. Dude, honestly, it's like they're actually being generous at the end, like here. Took his damn photo.
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a fool. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Maybe you shouldn't. I'd appreciate if you didn't. That was lucky. I see camera up there. What? Okay, you know what? Bring it, bitch. Okay, I know why. I think it's because I have an alarm. That's why the game is not like seconds of value. That's what I thought. Okay. Crap. Okay, this one. And this one. Like literally just F you. Don't you love it when a plan comes together? No, I have no idea what I'm saying. They can't. Alright, what's next? We have been here. Okay. The only place we haven't been is to here. This is the only place we haven't been here yet. Actually, no, before we do that, okay, so let's kind of see. Right, straight up. Need to go to the right. Not a damn thing. boy. Okay, let's invent bloodlust. And then after that, no, let's load everything first before we go anywhere. Daddy, are you calling someone?
I thought you'd forgotten about poor Jasmine. I am so glad you didn't. I'm sorry, Mr. Ryder. I didn't know. Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't bleed! I love you! No! Don't bleed! No! No!
Well, that's kind of fucked up.
That creepy Dr. Tannenbaum promised me it wasn't gonna be a real pregnancy. They just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had... Oh, I needed the money so bad. But I know Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out. I know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know it's over. Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
All right. Ooh. All right. Oh, goodbye, Jolene. Been a hot minute. All right, we're done here then. Yeah, I think we are done here. Well, it's just Sinclair spirits. Perfect. Oh, is there anything here? Would you look at that? Oh, that's not creepy at all, is it? Oh my god, okay, remember guys to rehydrate yourself. Upgrade station. To be honest, I don't really use all of this yet, so I could do this, but I think this is more important than this tree right now. I mean, I'm gonna upgrade fully everything, but for now, we're just gonna... But I hopefully we can upgrade fully. Ooh, fuck me! I knew some main rat! You bloody bastard! Holy shit, that scared the crap out of me! You dirty, dirty boss! All right. Okay, so we were here. We went there already. Robert's tobacco. We were there. Oh. Oh, yes. A huge area just like this. Extra nutrition 2. I have extra nutrition 3, so I don't need that. Oh yeah. Hey bitch. I killed myself. I shocked myself, right? All right. We're gonna go back there just to collect stuff. No, they're gone. Oh well. Alright. I'm not stuck, game. Stop telling me I'm stuck. I don't need to do that. I don't need to do that. Alright, so we came from Sinclair Spirits. Not gonna smack that. You know what, bitch? You made it personal. All right, wrap the records, Pharaoh's fortune. Can't go in there, so all right, let's just get out of here because I've gotten all I need. GG boys. Time to get the hell out of here.
Look,
I can do you.
Give me judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you!
What?
Fly away, little moth! Fly!
What? Dude, why are you getting angry, my dude? I didn't even do shit. I guess I'm just supposed to keep killing? Cohen? What are you planning? I mean, so far you haven't killed me. You have no idea what I was doing. All right, let's do this. Engineering slot, let's go. Okay, what do we have here? Speedy hacker, security expert. We don't need security expert, I guess. Okay, Ranch Jockey, Ranch Lurker, what do we have? Static Discharge, Armored Shell. Oh, this one, yes. Alright, so we maxed out Physical Tonic, Hacker's Delight, Eveling Don't Need, Medical Expert, okay. Extra Nutrition, Sport Boost, Natural Camouflage, Security Evasion, Booze Hound. You know what? I think I'll go with this one. Oh, and we got like upgrades too. Oh, we don't need to buy this because we already have that, so. But. Eve upgrade or like health upgrade. Or should I just go for like an, for this instead? Huh. Fuck it. All right. Oi, oi, oi. You know something? I want to come up here. Oh no, the plasmid, right? I kind of what I'm gonna keep that, obviously. Security bullseye. What, the thing is, I barely use this yet. So for I don't know. I think I'd rather use. I might keep this. I might not even use this because. I'm thinking either like target dummy or enrage would be a good one. I'm gonna go with target dummy because I think that's more important.
I could have been the toast of Broadway.
Electric Flash.
But instead, I followed you to this sunny bucket. When you needed my starlight, I
alone. For now, we don't need that. Do we need films? So far we don't need them anymore. Alright. We don't have to be here anymore. Oh, I apologize. I mean, you think about it, we literally have money to spend. And in the beginning, I always thought like, oh shit, we're not gonna have enough money to like buy stuff. Apparently you will have. Ooh. Are you a different Big Daddy? You are a different Big Daddy. Okay, yeah. You know what? Before we go to the Batsphere, let's follow this Big Daddy. Let's see whether he will bring out another little sister. It's gonna take a long run, but because I don't know where he'll go. All right, we'll just wait. I just want to know whether this is bug, like whether there's gonna be a bug one or not. Okay, so there's no bug, little sister, so no extra little sister for me, I guess. All right, I'll just leave you alone, Sander. Cohen, I will instead get the fuck out.
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite. It is your duty to report the smuggler.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, here, Hephaestus. Could go back to some of this area, but nah. Still got a lot of places to go, so. Office of Andrew Ryan. How about now?
Welcome
to the Circus of Value. Oh wait, I haven't checked. Okay. Another three more little sisters in this area.
I see Cohen's lost his touch. If you know him well, he used to believe in work. The scandal. Now, he rocks in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
This isn't what you think it is.
Oi, 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 oi. Oh, game. And shotgun again. We don't need the shotgun.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
heard that.
I shall lay my vengeance upon you! Unclean! We'll drown you!
Yeah... That ain't cool, man. You have got to be kidding me again! Dude, it is annoying as hell when you when like they block off every single fucking exit, like... Dude, I understand it's difficult, but that's not how you put difficulty, my dude. Fucking serious. Shut up. Office of Andrew Ryan. All right. At this rate, right, I might as well just not even bother with this, like... Alright. Alright. Fuck you. I don't even know why I bother. Can of ionic gel. All right. time to go all out. No Big Daddy yet. No. No. Game. Money. Hack this also. Up and then this way. Straight and straight.
Come on. Maybe.
This isn't over. Who sent you?
What? What am I stuck on? My dude, do you not see your city is literally in fucking shambles? Oh, that's a dead ass Big Daddy. You know what? Wait, was there anything behind there? Yeah, before we go forward, I'm gonna just... Oh, it's you. Before we go forward, I need to just buy some health. I'm way too lazy. Shock me! I hear Big Daddy. Hey, give me the bouncer boy. Yo, what the fuck? I'm stuck here. Fuck off. Calm down, little girl, calm down. I'm here to save you.
Thank you.
Well, I can say this much, I literally lost all my fucking, like, all my health, like, first aid kit in, like, in a matter of seconds.
I observe all of his commandments.
Thank you for all the money.
Thank you.
Trotton Alarms Focus Hacker. Mm-hmm. 24 rounds of fucking pistol. Alright. Oh, god damn it, it's a dot. Just save the law, yet.
Build a city at the bottom of the sea, insect. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of the parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Holy shit. I got lucky with that one. What do you mean? I got money. Got money for days. You're just not giving me money. Your daddy is stronger than me. Give me more, just a little bit. No? Alright. What do we do here? Let's go down, go down, go, 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 down, down. Wait, that's the exact same tape, what the hell? Hey, perfect. And
be unto you. Come where I can reach you.
I mean, sure. All right, okay, wait, before we do any of the sort, let me just double check. This is where we came down, right? Yep, okay. So I know I'm supposed to go to Heat Loss, but what's that workshop? Are you open? That's a big daddy hero. It is time again. Yeah, get stuck up there, idiot! Okay. Oh, mama! I did not expect you to come back down! Alright, pistol rounds. Oh, mama! Hell yeah! Alright, alright, calm down, calm down, calm down, calm down. Oh shit, fuck, you know what? I just realized I forgot to take a picture of the little Ain. Sad. Where's the turret? Because I'm getting shot here. Oh, that's a dead ass, man. Alright. That's perfect. All right. Can't pick up any of that. Money. I don't need heat seeking. I do need armor piercing round because we are low on that. Okay, no value. Oh, I thought I saw something interesting. All right, okay. Big Daddy. And we're maxed out on money again. Ooh, mama. Oh, you cheeky fuckers. Fuck you, assholes.
Ryan Spices are dragging the young woman off right now. I'm certain she's one of Ryan's spies sent to fill me out. I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl will end up on Ryan's bloody trophy wall. If I'm right, well, I'd best be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now, I can't.
To build a city at the bottom of the sea, insanity. But where else could we be free from...
Why is he still playing again?
Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea.
I tracked the problem that was blocking the tubes here, and you'll never believe where I ended up. The damn farmer's market, clear on the other end of Rapture. I fixed it right up and installed some new gaskets. Oof, what a mess. Anyway, the code is 0512. Do you ever need to get back in there to do maintenance?
Alright, 0512, eh? Thank you for the code. What? Is this not the code? 0512. Okay then, fuck you too. Nitroglycerin? What the hell?
Dictate no laws. Great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Shame me. should really stop like shooting it like when I'm up close. Machine gun kickback, let's go. Fuck off. Fuck off. I should have destroyed those. I don't know what you need nitroglycerin for, but me what you got. Actually, oh my god. Okay, no. Oh, just brain not working once in a while. Nothing gained. Wait, what's this? Damage bonuses gained. Right. So I assume this is later how you will use. Dude, they be tanky though, these people nowadays. Okay, so I need to get R34 from here. What do we have here?
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so.
Are you sure about that? I don't think Jesus loves you.
What is the problem now?
Sight. Right. Hello, Big Daddy. Come on. Mama, you dumb assholes. Are you serious? Oh my god. Fucking Christ, just die already, man. No, don't tell me I lost the little sister. Where is she? Oh, thank God you're here. Well, it's okay.
Adam improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I've sent the little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
I mean, what can I say but thank you? Armored shell 2. Nice. Alright. Machine Buster, Photographer's Eye, Frozen Few. You take less damage from cold and can freeze enemies with. Ooh! Nah. Alright, fuck me, are you serious, game? Why would you do this to me? But to be honest, I mean, Photographer's Eye, I'm keeping it just for the research, but I think after this, I don't really need it. So, you know what? For now... you know what? No. For now, we keep this. I'm just gonna focus on getting one of these and one of these. Right? For now, at least. I said the only reason why I have Photographer's Eye is to get research done, and I think once I'm done with that, I can basically replace it. Not sure how many research left I have, actually. I mean, I could check. Give me a second. I kind of want to check this. Just give me a second. How many research do I need? Okay, I just need to fully research the bouncer. So I assume that's the... not the rosy one, I don't think. Either, from what I can see, yeah, I'm just literally checking out achievement because it shows everything. Okay, so I need to finish bouncer, basically the normal bouncer, which is the, oh yeah, basically I just need to do bouncer, Rosie, Nitro, and the little sister. So once this four is done, I can just get rid of it. Well, I mean, get rid of it is not really the word. It's just more like I don't have to use it. Hey! Just when I say we're done with the bouncer, we are done with the bouncer. Now I just need Nitro, Rosie, and the little sisters themselves, I guess. Alright, we need more R34 wiring, right? We'll finish putting this bomb together. I need one more. I guess we'll finish putting this bomb together, then we'll... or maybe we'll overload the place, I don't know. Little sister? Nope. So... we are done with you. Can we find one more R34? Workshop, heat law, geothermal control. One more up. Anything I can build? I don't even know how many I got. I'm coming to. All right. Go here. Need to put this here. I need another straight line and then upwards, onward and upwards. I need another one up here. We'll just finish building. We're just gonna go and finish building the bomb, and then we'll stop here for today. Hey, hi, LK. Yep, it is a good game. Yeah. Been a while since. Actually, not been a while. It's my first time actually playing Bioshock. So, whoop. Back. Nope. Hey. Okay, heat loss. Anything here? Wow. Really? Really? I got a shotgun with your name on it, boys. And I am not afraid to use this. Mama. I am not afraid to beat. Panic, 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 panic. Oh god. I knew I was gonna panic. Alright. Got so much money. I'm not even worried about money, to be honest. Wait, you know what? I need the R34, right? What's a dead bouncer up here, not this one? Isn't there... Yep, I knew it. Alright, we're just gonna finish building this bomb for today. And then I'm gonna stop here for today because it's been streaming for about 2 hours. My brain. Is it even 2 hours? Oh wait, Big Daddy. Oh no, wait, I finished this. I don't even have to worry about this. Goodbye. No, up here. Workshop. Yeah, and also sorry for like... Ooh, mama! Alright, I'm not even gonna bother with them. Yeah. At the HD. It's been a while since I actually had people watch my stream. So I apologize if I didn't didn't see your message earlier too. But I got so used to nobody really watching the stream, so I just ignored chat because half the time it's just bots. Should probably not do that, but eh. All right.
Does it look like it's a real bomb? It better. You got to put it on the core, past geothermal control. But see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Past geothermal. Well, I mean, if I have to go past geothermal, then I might as well go to heat loss, because to be honest, I actually never went to heat loss. All I did was literally like explore the crap out of this place and just bypass the mission, I guess. Heat loss. Let's go to heat loss first. Ooh. Why are you so tanky, bro?
Run away from your light.
Wait, is this heat loss? Alright. Yeah, I actually never really even came in here. Seriously, I don't know how the hell you guys are so fucking tanky. It's a bit annoying. Oh wait, we're already done with you. Little sister. No. I don't know why you so tanky, bro. Let's just start the hack for this. Oh god. upwards we go. Oh, that's perfect too. Literal perfection. Okay, Ooh, Baba. Fuck off.
I didn't recognize the twist. You're coming to the shop today, stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad china. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell, but sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you,
right.
I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
There's no reason to be here right now.
Let me tell you something about keyboards and all them university types. They're so smart, except when they ain't. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the day of Australia Day. Now's every week I slip in real gentle and nick a buck or two from the till. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind.
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a man. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's voice as a peace offering, but the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up. There's an arms race on here in Rapture, but it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
That's true. All right. Alright, at least.
I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
I mean, my perimeter's set up. Yep, I mean, this is the perfect place for us to stop. Thank you for coming to the stream. Really appreciate it. You know, if you guys leave a like and subscribe, really helps out the channel. Other than that, I shall be seeing you guys in the next one. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna go off for now. I'll see you guys. Bye. This is Fat Boy signing off.